Hello, in front of me I've got Samsung Galaxy Tab S8 Ultra. In this video I'll show you how to enable and disable edge panels. In the beginning, let's enter settings and go to display. Scroll down, enter edge panels, and as you can see right here, thanks to this switcher, we can enable or disable this function. We've entered this menu because from here you can manage your edge panel. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.